to preside over a sustained protest against you, and in addition to the ever-present New York race baiters, you'll have all kinds of lefty wannabes eager to join the fray. Some NBA players might even show up wearing I Can't Breathe t-shirts. This is not to say you can't win, Mr. Donovan. Staten Island stop with the puzzles. But you better realize who you're up against. You just ask them to come after you.
Rush Limbaugh live today, 11 until 2 on News 1023 KRG.
In 1 week, our car broke down, and our roof started. We really needed money for repairs.
I needed a bigger apartment, but with my credit card payments and other bills, I couldn't afford the security deposit. When over 100,000 people needed money this year, they turned to Avant Credit.
Avant Credit was great. They relieved a lot of financial stress.
I was approved for a personal loan. The next day, I had $4,000 in my account. Avant Credit can give you the personal loan you need fast. It's simple to apply, and changing your rate with Avant Credit has no effect on your FICO score. Right now, Avant Credit will also give you a $50 Amazon.com gift card after your first installment is made on time. To get your rates risk-free, you get a special offer. Go to Avant.com today and enter promo code 7575 at checkout. That's www.avant.com, promo code 7575. Loan to make our web back. You don't have to pay. You don't have to pay. You don't have to pay. Stop with your loan by one credit when you have to buy insurance license for 63K124. Funds are generally deposited by ACH for delivery disposition approved by 5 PS Central Time Money Fund. Amazon is not a sponsor of this promotion. Other restrictions apply. See website for details.
757 on the KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. Fox 23 Chief Meteorologist James Haylon says mostly cloudy. Perhaps a snowflake or two is also today, but a high this afternoon of 38. Low tonight, 26. Sunny and warmer starting on Thursday. Right now, 25. It's also severe weather station.
Next, then on the left side of the roadway, westbound direction to Broken Arrow Expressway, not far from Memorial, before you get to I-44, have an accident 13th and Cheyenne, south into downtown, also an accident Admiral at 145th East Avenue. From the Collier Solutions. John Dildak, News 103, KRMG.
Hey, this is Stephen Jones of Tulsa Review Sign and Company. One of our super picky standards is our quality of installation on every siding, window, or door project we do. Our clients are super picky as well. So looking at little things like nail placement, cut joints, caulk lines, or paint sheen doesn't make us special, it's an expectation. If you're super picky like I am, call me for a free design consultation at 918-960-1639 or visit me at TulsaRenew.com.
Attention, this customer. This has dropped Fox News. Now you can drop this. They're censoring what you see. They don't want you to hear what Fox News has to say. 13 years at number one. But I guess this doesn't respect what you think. Enough is enough. Drop this and put the TV providers now. Get back the factors. Get back the Kelly Fox. Get back Fox News now. Switch providers today. Go to tfoxnews.com or call 888 Fox News and get back the number one name in news. Now. Good morning, 8 o'clock. The sun up in a partly cloudy sky. We're slept to 23 degrees in Tulsa, original about 15. Getting up to 38 this afternoon, and much warmer for the next several days. We tell you the three big things you need to know every 15 minutes on the KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. Number three. Police arrest the guy who came out to Walgreens earlier this week, the bandit who threw rubbing alcohol in the face of a store clerk. Number two. Early morning armed robbery at Broken Arrow Waffle House. Number one. Top story on the KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. KRG breaking news. Three men tried to rob the wrong convenience store clerk last night. This morning, two of those would-be robbers are dead. Fox 23, KRG's Ferris Lee is at the Ryan's Convenience Store on 21st Street, not far from Highway 169.
Police say that those three suspected robbers came into Ryan's Convenience Store wearing masks, covering their face, hiding their identity, but not their guns. Officers told the store clerk pulled out his own handgun and fired at those three suspects.
The individual is wearing masks and is armed with a semi-automatic pistol.
Police have a third suspect in custody because he came back out there to the scene. They're also questioning some other people.
That is Fox 23 KRG's Ferris Lee. That third suspect in custody, along with a fourth man, and police telling us they believe that two dead. Karen to you, sign 801.
House Republicans aiming for a takedown today of President Obama's immigration policies and protections for immigrants. I'm Glenn Schroeder.
And on a very wintry day with some light snow flurries and even light wintry mix possible, I'll let you know where the most likely area of seeing a minor accumulation is. Fox 23 asks you, meteorologist James Daylock.
Things are still slow westbound on the Brookmere Expressway due in part to a crash on the left side. Your memorial. I'm Matt Miller.
Northbound direction on Highway 75, heavy I-44. It's also a little slow southbound 169 in Alonzo. I'm Sean Philbeck.
Coffee Pop Skies, 23 mile 802 on the KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. This portion brought to you by Travis Watkins, your IRS weapon. More in the morning's top stories in the KRG 24-hour Fox News Center. Here's Glenn Schroeder.
We do have a chance of snow today. Here's Fox 23, Chief Meteorologist James Edelock.
Good, we will see some snowflakes around this morning, and as temperatures warm up this afternoon, that will gradually mix with, change over to some sleet, and then some showers. Nothing measurable expected in the metro area, but we could see as much as a dusting warm, maybe a little colder, north and northwest of Tulsa.
A five-day forecast is coming up. New this morning, five Oklahoma lawmakers have submitted legislation making it easier for you to carry a gun.
The bills would allow people who are legally allowed to carry concealed weapons to bring them on a public bus and allow shotguns or rifles on school property if they're in a locked car.
So you could be able to transport
a
loaded handgun in your car without having a license.
Those would also loosen requirements for gun permit applications. The bills will be up for discussion in February when the state legislature begins its session.
With a shotgun, changes plans when he sees a customer hit on a cell phone. Also, police tell us the man intended to rob the Walgreens near 31st and Garnett about 5 this morning.
He described the black male 5'2 with a blue bandana on his face. He was carrying a bag that was pink and white.
We're told the suspect left the store without taking any money or merchandise. I head up for motorists this morning. Police working an accident on the PA near Memorial. Here the Russell Mills is live with more. Russell?
And if you're inbound on the Broken Arrow Expressway this morning, you're going to see that slowdown happening. Oh, about a half a mile before you catch Memorial, and then it gets really thick from there all the way through the 44 exchange. Don't think anybody's hurt in this accident. Looks to be pulled off to the left, so you want to get going right to get around it. Police are working pretty quick to try to get it completely off of the highway. Live in the traffic, Russell Mills News 1023 KRMG.
Broken Arrow Police looking for the man who robbed a restaurant near the VA Expressway. We're told a man wearing a mask robbed the Waffle House on 145th East Avenue about 3:15 this morning.
Presented firearms and took money from the register and potentially left in a gray Dodge Charger.
No one was injured. House Republicans plan to vote today to overturn President Obama's executive action that provides temporary deportation relief to some 4 million immigrants in the country illegally.
In an at times sharp debate last night, Democrats blasted the GOP effort on immigration.
A cesspool of despicable amendments.
Republicans argue it's wrong to help millions here illegally avoid being deported. Oklahoma Congressman Steve Russell.
People are not opposed to immigration. They are opposed to executive overreach.
Now, while this Republican plan should get through the House today, it already faces a veto threat.
Here's your Washington watchdog, Jamie DeCree. Burger King has a new plan to steal customers from McDonald's. Well, that story in 4 minutes. KRG's time is 8:05.
Good morning. You're listening to KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. Weather and traffic updated for you every 6 minutes in the morning. Extended 5-day forecast right now. It's brought to you by Mullen.